Okay. Come this way, please.
Inside a park, we don't have animals. We have only double sea lions, one aquarium on the top, you will see later. And then because we have another park in the north of the island, the name is Floro Park. It's an zoologic, we have all the animals there. And here we have three lions, they are the third generation. Okay? We have the father and the grandfather living in the lower park. Okay? Those animals, they don't do shows, they don't do anything. Okay? It's not like Floro Park. Okay.
Yeah.
And first of all, you have to know that Siam Park is the best water park in the world for 6 years consecutive for TripAdvisor. Okay. If you want to be relaxed, use this one. Because this attraction is very relaxed. You can talk, you can relax with all the triad. Door, like this window under the water, we close.
Okay.
Fish dead. This is the reason why.
Thank you.
Ah, qué para falta.
Wow. Sí. Tú vas a ser emocionante. Tienes una cafetería donde puedes, por eso que tú puedes venir con el niño y pasar el día entero, porque tienes tu locker, tienes tu bar, tienes tu baño, tienes tu zona de jugar y tienes tu parte con el resto del parque. Porque en verano, la zona donde fuimos antes se nos hacía un pedo. Y el Aqualand del Sur, cuando vio que nosotros empezamos a crecer y nos cambiamos, se enfocaron prácticamente todo el parque.
Let me show you the Zynga. We call this attraction Zynga because the owner of Zynga Pier is a very good friend of Mr. Kisling. And when we build this attraction, Mr. Kisling asked the Zynga owner that if we can put the name, the Zynga name for the attraction.